Kitty here, and welcome back to another episode of Chusingura. Last time we arrived in Edo, with some Gumbe and Yasubi, and we met Kuhita for the first time, and also, yeah, people are having issues with us staying at Yasubi's place. But anyway, let's see what happens. What's that? I see that Yasubi is sitting at the wooden desk of her house. Looking at her, I can tell that she is reading a letter or something. The expression on her face is somber. I wonder who sent her the letter. Ah.
Nanda, Sugaka.
Yasubi slipped the letter away in her sleeves. She erased her grave expression quite naturally.
Doshita? Mada nenai no ka?
Yes, I am.
Soka. So, yeba, hirumawa doko ni itte ita no da?
Where? Well, I went to look around the town. I went to Kira's estate. How can I tell her that?
Soka.
Is everything okay? You look down. I wonder what happened. I couldn't help but ask, as she looks different from this afternoon. Could it be because of the letter she was reading? Ah. Is that it? It's not because of the letter? I remember it was around this time, when Imoshichi delivered the pledges signed by retainers to Yamashina, including pledges from those who ran away. There were easily more than 100 pledges.
Minaga Gojodai no Mosu Oie Saiko ni Sando Shita Okage de, Ore no Hanashi ni wa Mimi mo Katamukete Kurenu.
The Chamberlain is thinking ahead.
Oie Saiko ga Kanatta Toki?
Yes. When the family is restored, any retainer who didn't submit the pledge will feel awkward to come back. That's why she's collecting the pledges from all the retainers.
Medetai hanashita na. Wazawaza nigedashita mono ni made nasake o kakete iru
toyu wake ka. That's just for looks. But her motive is different. The Chamberlain wants to collect as many pledges as she could to shift the public's opinion. Yes.
なるほど。逃げ出した者の制約書を利用するか、ヒルアンドンドのらしい考えだ。だが、このままでは仇討ちを主張する同志の数は増えん。The
Chamberlain vigorously pushes the family's restoration, which the Akko retainers support greatly. Thus, there are far less people that agree with the raid. If you want to get revenge, go ahead and do it, Yasubi. Don't get us involved. This is the situation that Yasubi is placed under. Will you give up?
Hmm?
Recruiting more people.
当然だ.
But you know that there will always be people who will betray.
え?
Don't trust everything Gunbe tells you.
Gunbe wo? 何を申すかと思えば、 あの血気盛んなグンベイが 殿の仇討ちを諦めるわけがないだろう。 それに、大多数の者は お家再興が叶うと本気で思ってるのかもしれん。 だが、そんなもの所詮は夢物語。 そのことに気づく日が必ずやってくる。 その時こそ、我らの風が吹く。
When the family restoration is crushed, that's when they act, huh? Indeed, that's how history goes. Yasubi's persistence will be rewarded. But I'm not going to let it happen even if I have to change history. I will save everyone's lives no matter what. Killing Kira will be done. Solely by me. But with the way the practice is going and how I get beaten up every time, I may not be able to accomplish my goal. I picked up the bamboo sword placed in a corner of the dojo. Ha! If I am planning to kill Kira alone, I need to be at least as strong as Yasubi. The morning practices are not enough for me to become stronger. I will need intensive training in addition to the morning practices. Okay. I will do it, swinging 1,000 times. 1, 2. This is how. I started my own training at night in addition to the morning practices. To kill Kira. To accomplish my goal. And not that of my comrades. May 20th. Ah, Shinroku. Good morning. It has been 2 weeks since I started living in Yasubi's dojo in Edo. The life was routine. I practiced with Yasubi in the mornings. After that, Shinroku and Kohita showed me around the town of Edo. Then I go to bed after I practice again alone. Kira's estate is still heavily guarded with no opportunity for an attack. Is Yasubi up?
Okoshini. Iko.
She is not up again. But Shinroku, isn't it a lot of trouble to come each morning to wake me up? I can handle it. I've told her over and over.
Shinpai dakara.
The answer is the same every time. I know that she's not worried about me. Shinroku is probably worried about Yasubi. But still, it's Shinroku's daily routine to come and wake me up. And I have a morning routine myself. It's Yasubi, good morning. Whoa. Okay then. Yasubi, wake up. Again? Yes. My daily routine is to wake Yasubi up since she is not a morning person. I discovered this when I started living in the dojo. But she is really not a morning person. It's very hard to wake her up. Oh, come on. Yasubi, it's time to wake up. Let's practice. Wake up. She's finally up. It was easier this morning. Yasubi, it's time to wake up. Let's practice.
Keiko. Keiko といえば、先日の稽古を担当し、満日の稽古を連とす。宮本武蔵の言葉。以上。終わり。寝る。
Oh, don't.Don't go back to sleep. Yasubi, wake up!
Yasubi. Kawaii.
Shinroku stares at Yasubi's face and smiles mysteriously. Good grief. This is what happens every morning. But yet...Once she was awake and starts practice. There! Ah! Ugh.
Say!
Ah!
Yosh! 今度は俺が稽古をつけてやるぜ!
Yes, please.
See!
Ah!
そんな腕じゃ、仇討ちなんてできねえぞ。
ゴア。
今日の稽古はここまで。
Thank you very much.
すぐに大丈夫ですか?
Yes, somewhat.
すぐは稽古を重ねるたびにあざが増えてる。
まだまだ修行が足りねえな。そんな調子じゃ、仇討ちに向かっても返り討ちにされちまうぞ。
I understand. Gunby overheard about my practice with Yasubi and she joined in to help train me this morning.But Gunby's skill was far beyond mine and I was overwhelmed. That's how I got bruises on my arms and sides.
Yasune の強さは存じておりやしたが、Gunne の槍も Yasune に負けず劣らずの腕前でやんすね。
それに比べて、スグニーの腕前は大したことないような。
Knock it off.As you would expect from her nickname, Gunby of the Spear.Gunby's skill with her spear is deadly, and that's the trouble for me. To make matters worse, the spear can reach farther than a sword, and with her skill, it is impossible to beat her.
まあ、いいです。さあ、今度はアツキとの稽古ですよ。
You want me to practice without any rest? I feel like an old rag. I can't go on.
せっかく稽古ができると思ってへん、お邪魔しやしたのに。
I can't. If I continue holding the bamboo sword, I won't have the strength to hold chopsticks. I'd better go take a bath and massage my tired muscle.
はーい、おそば、お待ちどうさまでーす。
お、来た来たー。いただきまーす。
いただきやーす。
Thanks for the meal.
でも、これからどうするよ。アンからの分配金だけじゃ、あっという間にもんなしになっちまうぜ。アキンドにでも化けて、なんか商売でも始めるか。
ふざけるな。誰がアキンドになど化けるか。
じゃあどうするんだよ。このままじゃあっという間に貧乏になっちまうぜ。
貧乏は不便だが、恥ではないだろ。それにいざとなったら、剣術道場の看板でも出すさ。
Teaching swordsmanship?
おいおい、この太平の世に剣術道場かよ。人なんか集まらねえんじゃねえの?
仕方ないだろ。俺には剣以外に取り柄がないんだ。
とは言ってもよ。
安部は、読み書きが達者。そっち方面でも。
A job, huh?
すぐに?どうしやした?
It's just... Getting our revenge or going back to the domain after the family is restored. Either way, we all have to survive until then.
何を人事のように申しているのだ?お前とて、自分の食いぶちくらいは自分で稼ぐのだぞ。
とは言っても、スグハ、お前、なんかできることあんのかよ。
字の読み書きは
?Not good enough.
それなら、そろばん。
No way. Don't give me that face.
まるで、使えないでやんすね。
Knock it off.
だが、スグハ。 お前はアコーでは感情型の役目だったんじゃないのか?
I was, but I was an apprentice. To tell the truth, I have no intention to work. Because I'm going to bring an end to this matter before my dividend is gone. But the reality is that I can't attack Kira because the estate is guarded heavily. I may have to change my course of actions. Yes. I should aid the Chamberlain's wish to restore the family. If I waste my time, the chance to restore the family will be gone by next summer. In that case, we have no choice but to attack. So, if the family is restored by then, the necessity for an attack itself will be gone. I know. The person who becomes key in restoring the family, it is...
Ogyu? Sorai?
Yes. Do you know him? I heard he lives in Edo.
住職を問い詰めた。みくじを持って行ったのは、荻生徂徠。荻生徂徠は、蕎麦用人である、柳沢義康の使いだと。
Ogyu Sarai. He is a confucian scholar who put a curse on Kira the previous time. If I can find out where he lives, there is a chance to restore the family.
Ogyu Sarai, ne?
名前は耳にしたことがあるが、新六、お前存じているか?
Ogyu Sarai は儒学者。川越藩主、柳沢義康の右腕的な存在。
柳沢って、おい、それは本当か?
柳沢義康
とは、将軍綱吉公の側用人。綱吉公の信頼が厚く、実質、今の幕府は義康の思うがままに動いていると言っていい。
Controls the Shogunate. Does he have such strong of influence?
すげえなんてもんじゃねえよ。義康の屋敷には、請願や依頼をする人々が後を絶たないって話だし。
義康が殿中に泊まる際は、大名が競って、義康を接待してる。
しかも、その接待の予約が1年後まで埋まっているらしい。
うへぇ、すごいでやんすね。
だがすぐは、なぜ荻生徂徠の名を?
まさか、そいつからキラの情報を聞き出そうっていうのか?
Well, something like that. In reality, I'm not going to ask him nicely.But I can't tell them the purpose of the question.
なるほど。確かに松の廊下の事件以来、キラは屋敷に引きこもっていて、何の情報も入ってこない。そのあたりの情報を聞き出すには、うってつけの相手というわけか。
しかも、今回の裁き自体、喧嘩両成敗の情報に反している。その理由に関しても聞き出せるかもしれないな。すぐは、お前いいところに目をつけるじゃねえかよ。
だがすぐは、お前一人で徂徠と会うつもりか?
Yes, I am. No one knows who I am in Edo. So, he won't be suspicious.
確かに、俺や安兵衛が出て行っても相手が話すわけねえもんな。どうする、安兵衛。俺はすぐは一人に任せてもいいと思うんだが。
わかった。この件はスグハに任せる。その代わり、徂徠から情報を聞き出したら、俺たちにも話してくれ。それが条件だ。
I understand. Well then, Shinroku, can you find out where Ogyu Sarai lives?
え?私が調べるの?
I will appreciate your help.
面倒。
Is it?
新六、俺からも頼む。
わかった。すぐに調べる。
What was that? She hesitated when I asked, but... Oh well. As long as I can find out where Ogui Sarai lives. It was worth it for me to live in Edo. And to be away from the Chamberlain.
それと、すぐは。お前俺に黙って、キラ邸に行ったそうだな。
Why? Does Yasubi know about it?You.
Hey! Ah, 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 ah,
ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah,
ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah,
ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah,
ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah,キラを撃とうとしていたのであろう。
おお、一人で仇討ちをね。おい、すぐは。俺は抜け駆けは許さないと申したはずだぜ。
No, that was not my intention.
とにかく、二度と俺に黙ってキラ邸になど行くでないぞ。
Yes. Gloomy.I was scolded.
すぐに?どうしたんです?
Who's asking, huh? I stared at Kohida with spearing eyes.
Hey! もしかして、あつきがやすねに告げ口したことを怒ってるでやんすか?
What else could it be? Damn it, you blabbermouth.
しかたねえでやんしょ?ヤスネにどこに行ったか聞かれたでやんすもん。
So, you could have said we went somewhere else.
そんなことできねえでやんす。ヤスネに隠し事なんてしたら、それこそ後が怖えですもん。
Yeah. She basically told me that Yasubi is higher in rank than me and is scarier. Damn it.I was schooled because of her, and I was told that I can never go to Kira's estate again. If I do, I would be kicked out. What am I going to do?
もしよかったら、お詫びの印に、あつきの家に遊びに来やせんか?
Your house?
Hey! 姉上にも一度会ってもらいてんで。
Oh, you have an older sister too?
すぐに姉上がおられるので。
Well, damn it. I slipped out about my family and my real life. It's too late. I'll just keep talking. No, I don't have a sister.
え?でも、お前も姉さんがって。
You misheard me. So, why you want me to meet your sister?
姉上にスグニーのことを話したら、ぜひ一度お会いしてと言ってたので。
Hey, I thought you were inviting me as an apology.
勝手ことは抜きにしてくだせよ。実は、あつきの姉上、数年前まで、去る大名に仕えていたんでやんすが、体を壊して以来、浪人暮らしになっちまって。
Is that so? But wasn't she serving the Asano family?
Hey! 実は、あつきももともと、赤穂藩の人間じゃねえんです。
Really?
あつきの家は武士なんですが、あつきは末っ子だったから、江戸の商家へ奉公に出され。そこで、着物とか皿などの器物の目を養ったおかげで、赤穂藩に取り立ててもらったんです。
I see.
ほら、オーナー役ってのは、大名家の着物などを管理、水筒するお役目でやんしょ?
だから、あつきには適任のお役目で。
But instead, your sword skill is weak.
いいえ。
Does that mean that no one in your family works now? Any other family members?
いえ、江戸にはあつきと姉上の二人だけで暮らしていやす。
Oh. It must be tough to survive with your sister.
正直、厳しいでやんす。今は分配金がありやすが、それがそこをついたら。まあ、そんな家ですけど、遠慮せずに来てください。
Are you serious? Isn't your sister ill? I don't want to trouble you.
そんなことねえです。姉上、体を壊してからというもの、あまり外にも出られねえので。だから、少しでも外の話とか聞かせてやりてえんでやんす。
To sum up Kohita's story, Kohita grew up in a samurai family but was not able to take over the family, so she ended up working for a merchant. Utilizing the skill that she learned, she was hired in Akko. But her sister, who served a feudal lord, became ill and eventually became a ronin. Now they live by themselves. And then comes the discontinuation of the Asano family. I see, she's gone through tough times.I will then. I'll go visit your sister.
本当でやんすか?
But just for a cup of tea, then I'll leave.
Hey, 全然構いません。姉上、きっと喜ぶと思いやす。
She told me that they live in one of the rooms in a terraced house not too far from Nihonbashi.That's where she lives. Terraced houses were originally used by the townspeople of Edo. But many Ronin and people with unknown backgrounds started to live there and turned it into a chaotic place. Kohita and her sister, who is ill and weak, live in a place like that.
さあ、攻めるところでやんすが、上がってください。
Oh, thanks. It was really a small room. Inside was dingy and small, approximately 80 square feet. It could be because it's dark outside, but the walls looked dingy and black.
Kohita, お客様ですか?
Hey!
Hello, sorry to bother. You...
あの…
Yes? Ah, I'm sorry to bother you. Kohita's sister. She was a little different from what I expected. No, a lot different.
Kohita, こちらのお方は?
姉上、このお方が深見すぐはさんです。
Nice to meet you.
まあ、深見殿が…これはこれは、わざわざこのような狭い家にお越しいただき、ありがとうございます。
I'm Fukami Suga. I was invited by Kohita today.
深見殿の噂はかねがね、小平太から聞き申しております。ですが、想像していた方とは随分違うのですね。
Am I?
もう、姉上いきなりそんな話をしたから、すぐにが困ってるじゃねえですか。
あ、これは申し訳ございませんでした。さあ、深見殿。遠慮。
Thank you.
すぐに、こちらへ。
Hey. What did you tell your sister about me?
え?
What do you mean what?She said she has heard about me. What did you tell her about me?
さて、何を話したか忘れちまいやした。
Damn it. Kohita apparently has talked about me to her sister. I wonder what she said about me.
申し遅れました。 私は小平太の姉、毛利時房と申す者です。いつも小平太がお世話になっております。
Oh no, it's a pleasure. This is Kohita's sister. I guess it is due to her illness, but her skin is very pale. But her appearance with her back straight surely indicates her past as a samurai. I can't believe that these two are sisters. I would never have believed it without first being told.
Shogunin? どうしました?
Oh, nothing.
それよりも、姉上、姉上、このすぐにこそ、殿の秘宝を聞いて、阿公から単身、江戸に仇討ちに行こうとした人でやんすよ。あっちきは、そんなすぐにの一番の妹分にしてもらいやした。
もう、小平太、その話は何度も聞きましたよ。深見殿、申し訳ありませんね。小平
太。Oh, okay.Don't you go around talking about me to everyone. It's embarrassing.
どうして恥ずかしいでやんすか?
Why? After all, I came back without completing my goal.
それは安姉に止められたからでしょ? だったら仕方ないじゃねえですか。すぐには別に恥ずべきことはしてないでやんすよ。
深見殿、小平太の申す通りです。たとえ主君の仇が打てずとも、その志は立派なもの。亡き主君もそのような家臣がいたことを誇りに思うていることでしょう。
Thank you.
も、申し訳ございません。私のような浪人風情が偉そうなことを申してしまって。
No, please don't be.
それでも、私の申したことは本心です。小平太、あなたも深見殿を見習い、立派な侍になるのですよ。
分かってますって。
何が分かってるのですか?武士たる者、商いなどで日銭を稼ぐ身になってはいけませぬ。
そうは申しても、あつきが稼がねえと、姉上の薬代が払えねえでやんすよ。
そんなものは必要ありません。誰でも人はいつか死ぬのです。武士道とは、死ぬことと見つけたり。ですから、薬などで寿命を伸ばすつもりはありません。
また姉上はそんなこと申してあちきを困らせる。
Excuse me?
はい。
Well, about your view of samurai.
申し訳ございません。つい口癖になってしまっていて。
What did you mean?
お知りになりたいのですか?
I do. I am interested.I don't know why, but I am very fascinated by what Kohita's sister had to say.
承知しました。武士道とは死ぬことと見つけたり、もし己が生きるか死ぬかの場面に遭遇したとき、躊躇なく死を選ぶのが武士。要するに武士たるもの。いつでも死ぬ準備をしておくようにという意味です。
A samurai's life is always close to death. If one faces a situation of life or death, a samurai would not hesitate in their duty.
すぐに?どうしたでやんすか?
No. I was impressed.
申し訳ございませんね。浪人の身でありながら、以前の武士の癖がなかなか抜けなくて。
Please don't be sorry. Kohita's sister lives with samurai spirit deep in her heart. She must have been a great servant. But Haha.
Sugoni?
Never mind. All this reminds me of about my family. I lived with Imoshichi and her family in Akko. Imoshichi had 3 younger sisters, but we all lived apart from each other now.
Oh, なるほど.
I was talking about Imoshichi and her sisters, but I was actually thinking about my own sister in the modern world. She often lectured me and fooled me around. Listening to Kahita and Tokifusa reminded me about her. But Tokifusa, I would like you to take your medication. Kahita is worried about you. So take your medication and get better soon. Right, Kahita?
Hey!
あ、ねえ、がよくなってくれねえと、あ、打ちができやせんからね。ま、そんなこと申して。小平太こそ、あだ打ちのご助力を欠かさぬよう努めなさい。はーい。深見殿、これからもどうかこの愚昧のことよろしくお願いします。
I'll be happy to. And Tokifusa, please call me Suga. I'm not used to being called Mr. Fukami.
Ara, so deshitaka? Shōchi shimashita. Suga-san, mata asobi ni kite kudasai.
Yes, thank you.
Oi, Suga?
I didn't say you can call me that.
Yappari dame desuka?
Silly girl. I realized then why Kahita didn't join the attack. She was probably worried about her sister. That could be why. Sorry for staying long.
そんなことねえです.
It was dark when I left Kahita's house. We had fun talking and the time went by fast.
すぐに来ていただいてよかったでやんす. あんなに楽しそうな姉上を見るのは 久しぶりでしたから。Is that so? 今日は体調が良かったみてえですが、悪い時は体を起こせない日もあるので。I
hope she gets better soon.
Hey.
Well, I will go home.
はい。また遊びに来てくださいやしね。
Sure. Say hi to your sister for me. Phew. It had been a while since I experienced having a conversation with family. Sister, huh? I wonder how my older sister is doing. Ah, I should start my swing practice. I grabbed a bamboo sword and started the swing practice set for every night. This past 2 weeks, I did my training every night. I can't tell if it has done anything for me. Not to mention Yasubi. But I can't even beat Gunbei. No, I can't give up now. And it's only been 2 weeks. 2 weeks of practice won't do anything for me. 1, 2.
Suguha, 戻ったの.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 998. 999. Ugh. 1,000. Ha. I'm done. Whew. Swinging 1,000 times is tough. The first 500 was not so bad. But it's a hell of to swing the next 500 times with a bamboo sword, much heavier than the one in the modern world. The muscles of my arm are still inflamed and my grip is weakened. I am not giving up. I am not even close to Yasubi.
なるほど. Yogoto dojo de monooto ga suru to omotta ra hitori de keiko to na. Naraba asa no keiko wa mou sukoshi kibishii mono ni shite yaru to suru ka.
May 27th.
どうした?もう終わりか?
No, not yet. Ha!
甘い!
Damn it. Ah!
今日の稽古はここまで。
Thank you very much. Damn it. This morning was the same as any other day. I couldn't even get her once. Damn it. I don't see any of the results from swing practice yet. A few days ago, I decided to do 2,000 swings instead of 1,000. I think the practice in the morning is harder than when we first started. Ouch.
すぐは。風呂屋が混むから早くしろよ。
Yes. Gah. My body is all bruised. Taking a bath will sting.
失礼つかまする。ここは、堀部安兵衛殿の屋敷で相違ありませんか?
Huh?
おお、安兵衛、元気だったか。
酒井殿、久保田殿。
いや、ようやく会えた。いや、無事で何よりだ。松の廊下事件の後、何度も訪ねていたんだぞ。
Sudden visitors in the morning. Seems like they know Yasubi.
あの、本日はどのような要件で?
決まっておろう。そなたの今後のことを話しに来たのだ。
すぐは。すまぬが先に行っていてくれ。
オッケー。
酒井殿、久保田殿、立ち話もなんですから、中へお入りください。
え?安兄はそのまま屋敷に?
Yeah. They seem to know each other. But somehow she seemed distant. The two visitors seemed happy to see Yasubi.But Yasubi seemed otherwise. I wonder who those two are.
何何?何の話だよ?
Hi, Gunbei.
どうした?そんな心機くせえ顔して、今朝も安兵衛にコテンパンにされて落ち込んでるのか?
No, actually.
なるほどな。
Yes?I told Gunbei about what happened this morning. It can't be about the revenge plan. But the way Yasubi was behaving made me anxious.
そりゃあ、あれだ。大方、士官の話だろうよ。
士官の話?
それで、俺の今後の話とは?
まずは、こたびの騒動、まこと残念なことであったな。
ヤスベ、今日、我らが来たのは、他でもない。浅野家が断絶になった今、我らは、お前が苦労しているのではないかと思ってな。
ヤスベ、率直に尋ねるが、次の仕官先は決まっているのか?
いえ。
そうか。それならよかった。
よかった?何がよかったのですか?
うん。どうだ、安部。柴田藩へ戻っては来ぬか。
え?俺が柴田藩にですか?
お前ほどの剣客を浪人などにさせておくのはもったいないというもの。お前さえよければ、ぜひ柴田藩に戻ってきてもらいたいのだ。
これは、おかしな話をされる。
ん?どこがおかしな話なのだ?
申すまでもないでしょう。俺は、柴田藩を追い出された人間です。その俺が柴田藩に戻るなど、おかしな話ではないですか。
安部、 そのことは昔の話ではないか。殿は昔のことは水に流してくださると仰せられているんだぞ。しかもかつてと同じだけの家禄をいただけるとのお話だ。このような好条件他にないだろう。
その通りだ。お前とていつまでも浪人暮らしを続けるわけにはいかぬはず。なあ、我らと共に柴田に戻ろうぞ。
せっかくのお申し出、誠にありがたいのですが、この堀部安兵衛、すでに柴田藩とは縁もゆかりもないものと思っておりますので。
They want her to return to serve them?
おそらくな。
Why did they come to Yasube?
そりゃ決まってるだろ。安兵衛は江戸じゃ有名人なんだ。その有名人を家臣にしたい殿様は、それこそ5万といるはずだからな。
でも、安姉に限って他の大名に仕官なんてしやせんよね。
それは大丈夫だと思うけど、すっげえ待遇で迎えられたら心は揺らぐかもしれねえな。
そんなことになったらすぐには宿なしになっちまうでやんす。
You are worrying about me?
いや、大事なことだぜ。江戸の侍ってのは他の大名家臣とも仲がいいから、士官の口は探しやすい。その証拠に江戸詰めだったもので、早々に他の大名への士官を決めた者もいる。
Will Yasubi also?
そうなった時のためにお前も食いぶちを探しておけってことだ。
Source of income。
情けない返事でやんすね。けど江戸でなら仕事はたくさんありやすぜ。
You make it sound easy, but I don't like the idea of working for someone.As you all know, I am for Akko. Also, I am shy towards outsiders. I found an excuse why I don't want to look for a job. It is tiresome to pretend to be an Akko retainer to begin with. If I started interacting with townspeople in Edo, I wouldn't be able to handle it.
人見知り?お前だ?
Yes, I am sensitive despite my looks.
繊細ね。
じゃあ、医者とかならどうです?
There is no way I could become one.
え?医者ですよ。医者なんて、看板さえ出しちまえば、もう立派な医者じゃねえですか。
Can you be a doctor that easy?
医者なら、頭さえ丸めちまえば問題ねえからな。でも、まあ頭を丸めて医者になろうなんて野郎は、医者の商売に飽きたら、駅舎や坊さんになったりするけどな。
They're that half-assed? I guess the doctors in this time period didn't need a license. It is far different from the difficulties that the doctors in the modern world have to go through.
でも、確かにこれから夏ですから、働くのは面倒でやんすね。
People in town work anyway, right?
いえ、夏は働きやせんよ。
夏でも働くのは侍と大店の奉公人ぐらいのもんだ。
Then how do they support themselves?
へへん、それにはちょっとした仕掛けがあるんでやんす。すぐに、すぐにも夜寝るときにはヤグを使ってるでしょ?
Yeah?
そのヤグを七に入れちまうんです。
Pawn them.
ヤグは家財道具の中でも一番貴重なもんだろ。それこそ火事が起きた日にゃ胃の一番に担ぎ出すのがヤグだ。だから質屋もヤグには高めに金を貸してくれるんだよ。
それにヤグは寒くなったら必要なもんでしょ。
Oh, I see. They always take them back from the pawn shop before winter.
そういうことです。
What happens if you can't afford it in winter?
その時は、夏に使うカヤを七に入れてヤグを受け出すんだ。カヤもヤグ同様、高価だからな。
I see. I came up with these ideas to live without working. I heard during the summer, people in Edo talk during the day at the bathhouse or at the barber shops. And when it's cool in the evenings, they play Aigo and Shogi in the alleyways. Then at night, they watch fireworks with a watermelon in one hand. What an easy life. What would the workers from 300 years into the future say when they found out about this? So what are you doing now, Kohita?
Atsuki desu ko? Atsuki wa mizuya no shoubai o hajime yashita.
Selling water? What do you do as a water seller?
Hey! Edo no edo mizu wa chairo ku nigottete, sono mama nomemasen desho? Dakara, chounin wa mizu o kame de kaun de yansu yo.
Can I ask, if you make a lot of money? People think you're pretty. You're joking.
Suguni! Uso ja nee desu yo!
Nan no hanashi o shiteru nda?
Ah. Yasubi.
Yasube.
Doushita?
Ya, yashiki ni dare ka tatsunete kita n daro? Moshikashite shikan no hanashi ka?
Eh? Ah, sono hanashi ka. Komatta mono da. Ore wa shikan nado suru ki wa sarasara nai no ni na.
Ja, kotowatta de yansu ka?
Atarimae da.
Oi oi, hontou ni kotowatta no ka yo?
Nanda? Kotowatcha ikenai no ka? 今の俺は士官などより他にすべきことがある。そうか。Whoa.
Those samurai came to ask Yasubi to serve them. It has only been a little while since the Asano family was discontinued. And they already came to ask her to serve. But it means other lords value Yasubi's skills as well. That's amazing.
で、 何の話をしてたんだ?
Ah, I was just asking Gunbei and Kohita about being merchants. Kohita says people think she is pretty. And I say it's a joke.
いや、モテるだろ。
そうだな。モテる。
What? They all agree with me? Kohita is pretty? Men in Edo period? Like women like her? Well, I am.
いいか、すぐは。 江戸は武都なのだ。 その証拠に、 江戸の面積の 6割が武家屋敷、 寺社が2割で、 商家や長屋が残り2割。 よって、 男の数の方が圧倒的に多い。 だから女ってだけで、 男からモテるんだ。
There are far less women in Edo than men?
女の武士は多いが、町人の女は男に比べると異常に少ねえぞ。見ての通り、小平太は商人に化けてるだろ? そうなりゃ、男はよりどりみどりってわけだ。な、小平太な。
Hey! ほら、すぐに! あつきの申したことは嘘じゃねえでしょ?
But it's only because there are far less women. It's not because of who you are.
そんなことねえです。けど、モテるという点なら、安兵衛の右に出るものはいねえけどな。What?
ね、安兵衛さん。
ん?なんだ?
今度、一緒にお芝居を見に行きましょうよ。芝居?
芝居なら他の誰かと行けばいいだろう?
うん、私、安兵衛さんと行きたいのに。俺は今忙しい。悪いが芝居なら他を渡ってくれ。うん、いつも釣れないんだから。な、モテるだろ。軍兵衛、うるさいぞ。Huh?
So you are popular, aren't you, Yasubi?
当たり前じゃねえですか。何せ。 高田の馬場の決闘で一躍その名を轟かせた堀部安兵衛ですぜ!
決闘直後なんてそりゃすげえ騒ぎだったんでやんすから。
よせ、思い出したくもない。
The battle at Takadanobaba.
すぐにも噂くらいは聞いたことがあるでしょ。
髪の長い方が堀部安兵衛殿。安兵衛殿は高田の馬場の決闘で一躍名を馳せたお方だ。義理の叔父上殿の助立ちとして安兵衛殿は決闘に参加されてな。相手方の並み居る剣客18人を相次いでお切りなさった藩内でも随一の剣客だ。
18 opponents. That's what I was told. Isn't it amazing killing 18 opponents?
18人って、そんなもの根も葉もない噂だ。いくらなんでも、俺一人で18人も切り倒せるわけはないだろう。
Is it just gossip?
実際に俺が切ったのは3人だ。それがどういうわけか、噂に尾ひれがついて18人も切り倒したということになっている。
え？そうだったんでやんすか？あちきも安姉は18人を切ったと思って方々に触れ回っちまってるんですが。
噂の出所を発見。
小平太、お前か。
So she was... In reality, you killed three?
なんだ、真実を知ってがっかりしたか？
No, it makes no sense now. No one can kill 18 people with one sword.
ほう、まるで真剣で人を切ったことがあるような物言いだな。
No, it's not that.
それでも、安兵衛の人気がすごかったのは確かだぜ。屋敷前には連日何十人という人間が押し寄せたんだよな。
ああ、そのおかげで近所から苦情が出て、俺は知人の寺に逃げ込む羽目になった。
その時、多くの藩の男から求婚の申し出があったんですよね。
ぜひ、そなたのような剣術者を嫁にしたいって感じで。
You were so popular. Did you go on a date with any of them?
どうしても断れない筋からの申し出で、2、3人と会ってはみた。
And then?
どいつもこいつも、青病棟みたいな男ばかりで話にならなかった。
で、すべて断っちまったんだと。
この俺を嫁にしたいなら、俺より強くなってから来いと申したら話が来なくなった。
そんな、安姉より強い男なんて。
Even if there are, there are only a few of them. But Yasubi? Was the duel the first time for you to kill anyone?
ん？どうだったかな？もう忘れた。とにかく、俺より強い男がいないのなら、俺には男など必要ないということだ。
さすが、安姉！男前です！
もったいねえなぁ。俺が安兵衛くらいモテたらよりどりみどりするけどよ。
そういえばスグニー、スグニーの好みの女子ってどんな人なんですか？
What? Why are you asking me?
だって今はそういう話の流れでやんすから。
お、面白そうな話じゃねえか。あい、スグ、隠せないで教えろよ。
Who do I like?I like someone like the Chamberlain.
Ui, ui, ご兄弟だと？俺たちを目の前にしていい度胸じゃねえかよ。
What do you mean?
そりゃあ、あちきたちにとって今やご兄弟は反目する相手でやんすから。
Hostile.
まあまあ、スグハが誰を好いてようが構わぬだろ。
って言いつつ、面白くなさそうだよな。
ごんねえ、安姉はどうしたでやんす？
だよ、わからねえのか。安兵衛はスグハがご兄弟のことを好いてると聞いて、内心面白くねえんだよ。 ご城代には仇討ちを止められただけじゃなくて以前から気に食わなかったみたいだしな。
おい、何をごちゃごちゃ申しているのだ。
別に。
According to what Gunby said, Yasubi didn't get along with the Chamberlain from the beginning. But Yasubi and Edo, and the Chamberlain and Akko didn't have many opportunities to interact, right? So why? Putting that aside, Kohita made me uneasy when she asked me what kind of woman I like. To prove that, I was stupid enough to answer honestly. But Yasubi doesn't need a man, huh? It seems that Yasubi is all strength inside and out, but she is beautiful and brave. And her body? What kind of view is that? Wow. I can understand how the men in Edo want to marry her. Wow. All of a sudden, Shinroku is right in front of me. And her eyes are spearing to me. Don't scare me like that.
Ima, sugu ha. Yokaranu koto wa souzou shite itta.
No, I wasn't. Whoa, she doesn't believe me at all. Could it be that Shinroku can read my imagination? If so, she is a mind reader. Oh, by the way, Shinroku? What happened this morning? Every morning Shinroku comes to wake me up. But this morning, she didn't.
Nandeyo, nesugoshita no ka?
Ogyu sorai no yashiki o tsukamu tame. Hobo, shirabe mawatteta.
Did you find out where Ogyu Sarai lives? She found out where Ogyu Sarai lives. This means that this marks the beginning of my second experience in Edo, and the beginning of a new battle. Good. That's my cue to start. June 4th. It has been a week since Shinroku told me where Ogui Sarai lives. Based on Shinroku's information, I started to spy on the estate in order to meet Ogui Sarai starting the following day. But...
De, sugu ha, Ogui Sarai to wa aeta no ka?
No, not yet.
Harikomi shite run dakke ka?
Yes. Visiting the estate personally may cause suspicion. So I'm pretending to meet him coincidentally.
Oi, Shinroku. Suguha ni Ogyu Sorai ga aruku michi tte no o oshiete yatta nda yo na. Sono michi, hontou ni Sorai wa touru no ka yo?
Watashi no joufou wa machigai nai. Suguha, inemuri shite ru?
I'm not.
Ma, aseru na. Aite wa Yoshiyasu no fukushin mitai na mono da. Sou kantan ni wa aenu daro.
Yes. Okay, his imagination is definitely running wild right now. Wow. I know I need to be patient, but I feel more and more impatient since I was not able to meet him again today. I found a good excuse in order to meet Sarai by myself. If I don't settle with Sarai soon, Yasubi and the others may get involved. It has been a week since I began the stakeout. According to Shinroku's information, Sarai always walked by here on the way to the Edo Castle. Of course, I don't know what Sarai looks like. But Shinroku found a drawing of Sarai somewhere. So I compare people's faces with the drawing. Is this drawing reliable? It really shows how great photographers are. If I don't see him again today, I need to come up with a new plan. But just as I was giving up, is that the man? I quickly checked the drawing. It's hard to say if it's him, but it does look like him. What do? I should just talk to him. Excuse me. I'm sorry for bothering you all of a sudden. Are you Lord Ukui Sarai? Yes, bingo. I finally got to meet him. Me? I'm here to ask some questions. About the curse of Sengakuji Temple. Wait, don't move. I intimidated him by loosening my sword. I see. His face turned pale when he heard the words Curse of Sengakuji Temple. It's probably safe to believe that he is the one who put a curse on Kira. Don't talk. Don't raise your voice either. Listen, if you don't listen to me, I will cut off your head right here away. I told you not to move. Just listen and answer my questions. For the time being, let's move so people can't see us. Let's take a nice straight walk. I'm telling you now, don't bother asking for help. Don't forget, I have you. I let Sarai walk silently. I looked around and checked to see if anyone was around. I saw no one. Stop. Listen, I will tell you now that I don't want to kill you for no reason. So, I will ask you straight forward. Did you put the curse of Sengakuji Temple on Kozuki no Suke, Kira? I told you, I don't want to kill for no reason. But if you don't want to tell me honestly, that's a different story. Would you like to imagine your body without your head? That's what could happen. I gave a grave look at Sarai. This conversation? I can't let Isubi and the others know what went on. They don't know these facts. In order for me to get the answer to my question, I need to shake him up and make him believe that death was near. This was the reason why I needed to meet Ogui Sarai alone. Proof? This scum. Asking me for proof shamelessly. I have been in this situation because of this scum. My hand holding the sword is slightly shaking. Proof? I heard it from an artisan of Sengakuji Temple. There's only one, Dai Dai Kyo, great greater ill fortune slip, per year at Sengakuji Temple. You forcibly took it from the artisan. The fortune slip can be used as a curse on the day of a solar eclipse. A solar eclipse happened this New Year's Day. Where were you and who were you with on this New Year's Day? What is it? Did you forget where you were a few months ago? I will give you a clue. You went to Kira's estate at Gofukubashi. Huh? Isn't that right? I know something else. The curse comes from a white snake that haunts Sengakuji Temple. There's only one way to break the curse, to kill the cursed. How is that? Now, do you believe that I know all of your secrets? Phew. He finally admitted. Telling him the information that I collected in the previous life, Ogui Sarai has finally admitted about the curse. I knew it. He put the curse on Kira and made my life and the lives of the Aka retainers miserable. I feel the urge to kill him. But killing him doesn't solve the issue. I will use and abuse him as much as I can. Listen, it doesn't matter why I knew about the curse. What I want to know is how to break the curse. Is it true that the curse will be broken when Kira is killed?
それは...
What? What do you want to tell me? Well then?
わかった、話す。確かに呪いを解くには術にかかった者を殺めること。それと...
And?
呪いは移るらしい。The
curse is contagious. Hey, the curse can be put on others?
詳しいことは知らぬ。だが... 古文書には白蛇に噛まれると毒に侵され、その毒のせいで次第に呪いが体を蝕むと記されていた。So
as long as there is someone who is poisoned by the white snake, the curse won't break.
もしかしたら...
When you are bitten by a white snake, you are poisoned. The curse from the poison gradually affects the whole body. White snake. Chamberlain! When we executed the raid, the Chamberlain was attacked by the white snake and was swallowed whole. Could it be that the Chamberlain was poisoned by the white snake? That could be why when Kira was dead, I couldn't return to my real life. Because the Chamberlain was cursed in addition to Kira. If that's the case, did the Chamberlain know about it?
どうしたのじゃ?
Oh, nothing. Well, I was just wondering why I'm still here, after killing Kira. Haha. Wow. I guess, even if Kira is dead, my body is left in this era.
すぐ、よく聞け。 もしかしたら、案ずるな。きっと、お前は元の世界に戻ることができる。いつの日かは分からぬが、近い将来、必ず戻ることができる日が来る。It
must be. The Chamberlain knew that I couldn't return to my real life because she was cursed. In order for me to return to my real life, she made me leave Sengakuji Temple. The curse would have been broken when she died with Seppuku. She knew it. But I was killed by an assassin before the Chamberlain performed Seppuku. And that was why I was brought back to the year of 1701 again. That's what happened. It all made sense, and I was shocked. I ruined the Chamberlain's intention. And her affection. Damn you, what the hell did you do? What is your purpose? Why did you put such a curse on Kira? Yanagisawa-sama no merei de. You are referring to Yanagisawa Yoshiyasu.
そうだ!
Why did Yanagisawa Yoshiyasu give you an order like that?
知らぬ!
Damn it.
本当に知らぬのだ! 私は柳沢様から光助之助殿に呪いをかけろと命じられただけだ!
I don't know if I believe him. He's the man who put the curse on the Koke Hito. I can't trust everything he says. Fine. I don't know your and Yoshiyasu's purpose. But if you satisfy my demand, it doesn't matter.
Yokyu?
Allow the restoration of the Asano family. If you don't satisfy this demand, I will tell everyone about the curse. Restoration of the Asano family. I looked for Ogue Sarai for this. Aka Ronin will attack next July. The plan will become real only when the dream for restoration was crushed. If the dream comes true, the attack won't happen. In short, I need to make the raid unnecessary. Of course, I could kill Kira. But considering the current situation with the guards and their power, killing Kira alone is too risky. In the worst case, I'll need to consider the possibilities that I may not be able to kill him by next July. But even if I can't kill Kira by next July, if the Asano family restoration is complete, then there is no need for an attack. Which means that I can save the lives of the other retainers. That's why I'll have the family restored, and even if I end up changing history. And in order for that to happen, I'll need to use Ogoe Sarai.
Asano-ke no saikou da to? Sonna yōkyū wa nomen!
You can if you want. You are the right-hand man of Yoshiyasu. And Yoshiyasu is the closest advisor to the shogun Tsuneyoshi of all the other chamberlains. If Yoshiyasu gives the right advice to the shogun, it would be easy to allow the Asano family to be restored, right?
Murida! Naze nara, ano sabaki wa uesama mizukara ga kudashita mono. Yanagisawa-sama mo kenka ryōseibai dakara to settoku shita mono no, shobun wa Asano-dono dake de yoi to gan toshite kubi o tate ni fura nakatta no da.
I still demand that you do it.
Sonna...
If you don't, Yoshiyasu and your plan will be exposed. Listen, don't misunderstand me. This isn't a request. This is an order. What are you going to do? Accept the demand and allow the Asano family to be restored? Or leave your name behind as a felon who tried to overthrow his lord? You choose. Oh, you are sensible. You aren't planning to suck up just for the moment, are you? I'm telling you, I know where you live. If I see you acting suspicious, or if I hear a rumor of you being suspicious, I'll burn down your house and I will come take your head. I am just a man who will kill Kira in order to break the curse. Killing one more person isn't any trouble for me.
Kozuke-no-suke-dono-made-mo!
You have time to ask me who I am? Well, I will ask about Kira later on. First things first, the restoring of the Asano family. You're going to do it, right?
こうなればやるしかないのであろう。ただし、すぐには無理だ。ことは上様の幕府の威信に関わることなので、しばし時間をくれ。
He can't give me an answer right away, huh? The shogun is this time period. The shogun in this time period is the most influential person in the country. It's understandable that he needs time to bring up my demand. And the demand is dangerous for the shogun. She could lose her power. For the time being, I will stop it here. I shouldn't push too far and make him run away. I'll agree to it. But you need to know that I can't wait forever. Bring it up by the end of the year. If you can't, the negotiation will end. Afterwards, I made him agree to meet me to report the progress. Then I let him go. Phew. Finally, I made a step forward.
Nani? Ogyu Sorai to aeta?
Eh? Honto ga yo?
Yes. I reported, as promised to Yasubi and the others, that I met Sorai. Although I can't tell them what it was about, I did give some fact and some lies. If I told Yasubi that I approached Sorai about the restoration of the family, she would kill me.
De, Nakitono no sabaki no ryū wa?
Yes. The decision was made solely by the shogun, Tsunayoshi.
Tsunayoshi-kō no?
I was told that Yoshiyasu Yanagasawa was concerned about the decision too.
Naruhodo. Dewa, bakufu no inbō nado dewa nai no da na?
As far as I was told,
Tanjin no Kira no yōsu wa?
I couldn't find out anything about him. But he will meet me again.
Kira no koto mo kikeru kamoshirenai?
Yes. I will at a convenient time.
Soka. Suga. Yoku shirabete kureta.
Ah, Yoshiyasu no migiude to yobareru Ogyu Sorai kara hanashi o kikidasu nante taishita mon da.
Suguha? Erai, erai.
Sasuga Sugani! Tama niwa yaku ni tachiyagaru desu ne!
Are you praising me or not? But I can't tell them that I threatened him to get the information. Anyway, I succeeded in taking the first step towards the restoration of the family. If it goes as planned, everything will be saved. Realizing this makes me think that returning to this world alive was not a waste of my time. That's how I felt after all the trouble I went through. June 5th. The third citadel of the Edo Castle. But I'm going to have to leave it here for today. So, as always, this is Jeff Kitty signing off. Hope you have a good day. Bye-bye.